Okay.
Hi, this is Raghunandan, English teacher. The topic for 8th class today is Unit 1C reading, A Letter to a Friend. Okay, you children may not know about a letter because you are now in the technical generation. That is, if you want to send some information to your parents, relatives or any other people, you can take your phone, you can know how to dial a number, you can call them and talk to them by phone only. But in the previous generation, up to last 10 years or before that age, people used to write a letter to transmit some data, how they are, what the important things are. They used to write a letter to their relatives, and the letter used to take this message by postal department to some place. After that reaching, they used to get to know the information by this letter, how they are, how their relatives and all other people are. They used to get the information only through letters by writing something. Nowadays we are using very technically very advanced phones to reach the data to some places. Okay. In this lesson, particularly we have Ramesh and Suresh, two characters. Ramesh is working as a computer programmer in Microsoft company Hyderabad, and his wife working as a system analyst in Dell company Hyderabad. Both are software engineers in some companies. They think like computers. They are working with computers, and their brains think like computer and they live like computer. This is the computer system is a machine. If you on the switch, it works. If you off the switch, it stops. Just like that, these people also in cities living like a mechanical lab, just like a system or a machine. They are also working like a machine because the lifestyle from village to town gets different. So in the village life, we can live very peacefully, whereas in the city life, the people works like mechanically. So here Ramesh is writing a letter to Suresh, remembering his olden days, that is his childhood days. Both are very good friends in childhood. After getting the A's, they settle in somewhere. Ramesh working in Hyderabad, whereas Suresh is in his village only. Okay, one day Ramesh came to his village from his area, but he did not have a chance to meet Suresh, his friend. Now he is apologizing to Suresh that he had no chance to meet you, that in this regrettable thought, he is writing a letter to Suresh. In that letter, particularly, he is remembering his childhood memories. That is, how they went to the Manikonda village, how they enjoyed the days over there, and how they enjoyed in the garden. Garden means, nowadays, we have, in Telugu, we can say that, tota. We used to play many games in our gardens. We enjoyed the moonlight. Nowadays, you people may not know about the moonlight. That is, we have a more power supply. Wherever you go, there is a current bulb. But in olden days, people might not have the facility of a power supply, so that they have only moonlight. In this moonlight only, people used to play games and everything. So, and then their grandpa used to tell them very good stories, folk tales. Our elders, even till today, say us many stories. Just like that, his grandpa also used to tell them while they were sleeping, before going to bed, used to tell them some stories about the as a folk time stories. They used to play Gilliganda games, hide and seek, kabaddi. These are all games which are played by them in the childhood. All these type of memories Ramesh is remembering again by writing the letter to his close friend Suresh. Okay, one day, every Sunday, they used to go for swimming in the nearby lake. In the collection of some water, the lake, they used to go for swimming on every Sunday. It's their usual time they go on the Sunday in the childhood. In their high school days, they got the first prize at the district level in a science fair. He remembered the particular thing that their class teacher, Padma B. sir, appreciated them for inventing the particular device or a in the science fair. They got first prize at the district level in the science fair for their work effort. Their class teacher Padma Vyas sir appreciated them. Even this man also, Ramesh, could not forget him. Who? That is the class teacher. He could not forget his class teacher as a appreciation manner. One day they went to Koyal Sagar as a picnic. Then after some days they went to Sri Saram as a tour. In high school days in general, teachers take the children to some tours. That is picnic or a tour. They went to Koyal Sagar, they went to Sri Saram as many tours and picnics. They visited many places and the fun and enjoyment at the time of festivals, Dasara, Deepavali, Sankranti, these are all festivals we get in our every year. So the elders used to get them toys, dolls, okay, many type of food items, favorite dishes. They used to cook at the home. Elders, mother and grandmother used to prepare many dishes, sweet or hot, and they used to get the new clothes, everything. This type of festival climate, they used to enjoy in the childhood. So, Ramesh particularly says one thing here, that is, they are addicted to get the city life, work like the mechanic. They are all spending the time like a machine. They are spending a mechanical life. Even he gets surprised of his son, particular son, only one son. He always plays with the computer and he doesn't know the difference between uncle and a neighbor. He feels about his son, that is, how his son plays games very alone. He sits alone, plays with only the computer, and he says nothing with his father or mother. He gets surprised for his son. So how they enjoyed childhood days, how they went together with all, by combining all the people, by mingling all the people. Nowadays people are getting isolated with their only the by adopting a mobile phone or a system of computer. So this type of isolated lifestyle is not good. That particular point is set by Ramesh here. Okay. So we need to mingle with other people, we need to enjoy the life, not by adapting the system or a phone. This is what the lifestyle we need to spend, by enjoying the lifestyle, by remembering childhood days, everything, okay?